Things is a little different in Dubai, I see. Watching this fight, there's Peter Yan versus Otto. Peter Yan can really stand up and walk, but he had enough to beat Otto. And Otto just gassed out. He gassed out with 3 minutes left. Fought from different positions, crucifixes, fought out of the crucifix. He fought out of. He just, Peter Yan was just younger, fresher legs. More gas in the tank. You know, Jose Otto was 30, but he's had a lot of hard fights, and he just couldn't muster the energy to get up and fight, continue. So, ref could have stopped it, but, you know, he was letting Otto get beat up, taking unnecessary punishment, but Otto should have fought harder, man. I guess that was it. Good fight, Peter Yan, by TKO.
John and a Justin Gaethje style backflip for good measure on the back end, and we are now joined
cardio to do a backflip after the fact, so he just,
it sounds good, my friend. Congratulations, you know, on an epic title fight and performance tonight.
Did something different. So, all right.